gets into. You're too far away to hang one in the end zone.
So Renfrey drops back, throws. This is a dangerous pass picked off. And Okoro is going to take it inside the 10, down to the 6. And with that play, the game comes to an end. And Duke will lose again for the 12th straight time to Wake Forest. Once again, the final score, Wake Forest 24, the Duke Blue Devils 23.